Sports photography is a workout. You have to spend hours lugging your equipment around, looking for the unusual angle, on the top of a post, lying beside a track, or with a crowd of your colleagues. But to capture the eye-catching photo requires a little something extra. Sometimes this little something is found in a millisecond of movement, a harmony of color, something strange, suspense. It even has a name, the decisive moment. It was Henri Cartier-Bresson, the famous French photographer, who developed this theory in the 1950s. For him, it was the unique moment when everything is naturally perfect, not just the subject, but also everything around it. And of course, you have to be constantly alert in order to frame and press the shutter. Easier said than done, but not for everyone. For Bob Martin, one of sport's top photographers, it's almost second nature. His photos include some of the most original works of their kind. Serena Williams flying over the court. A rider falling into a watery mirror. Or a bobsleigh like a speeding comet. They are all amazing. Bob Martin has won dozens of prizes all over the world, including the prestigious World Press Photo Sports Picture Award in 2005. He coordinates the official photographs for the Wimbledon tournament. At the Olympic Games too, he has some weighty responsibilities. Need I go on? No, you've probably worked out that Bob Martin is a renowned photographer. One of his most well-known images was taken at the 1992 Games in Barcelona. American diver Tracy Miles is seen flying over the city against an azure blue sky. Light colors, subject, all in perfect harmony. You would almost think it was a painting. And Bob indeed spends hours and hours on capturing these magic moments, just like a painter. And yes, you've guessed it. Bob Martin takes an artist's view of sport. Everyone can relate to his images, even people not interested in sport. A fascinated and fascinating view of humanity. Divinely Olympic.